I can wake up before dawn and look out my window and virtually see the city come to life.
This is MR Territory, the industrial port of Newcastle, Australia. One of the secrets of MR's success is his totally unorthodox wave-riding style. While many other servers seek only point-scoring maneuvers, Marc has never compromised his bird-like grace on the face of a wave.
Do you walk, do you pitch, I'll catch, do you take or snatch? You ready for the message from me all night? There's no such thing as a friendly fire.
Can he get any better? MR says he hasn't even thought about peaking yet.
The main reason I think Australian surfers have been dominating professional competition because they're extremely aggressive. Like, I'd surfed in a million contests before I ever went in a pro contest. Whereas these days there's a lot of people that are on the pro circuit who don't have the competitive experience, the battle practice.
Well, that's big city talk.